song called Natural High that I wrote like a year ago or more, 1.5 years ago, when I was tuning in on feeling of being naturally high, just remembering how it is to be in love. And you know what? This happens when you eat fresh food as well. That feeling of being in love appears. It's just being in love with nature and life and the beauty of it all. And so it's really a way to be high, naturally high.
Hi, dear friends. I feel so good. I'm gonna tell you why and all about it in this clip. It will start off in English and then I'll do some in Swedish. And I'm gonna sing for you. I've met Billy Idol. Oh well, I went to his concert. I'll tell you about that. But the biggest thing that has happened to me is the raw food challenge. So I've done 11 days only on raw food, and it started in the Fresh Food Festival in Denmark, outside of Copenhagen, where I met lots of new friends and got so inspired. So you'll be seeing some pictures from that, and you'll be seeing from Wednesday, this Wednesday, that I saw Billy Idol, or it was actually Thursday. Yeah, Thursday the 26th of July, up till today, which is Sunday, the 29th. And what I've been feeling and why I really think this is a radical change in me, and I hope for more and more people around the globe. Also, I'll be sharing with you recipes. As for this beautiful breakfast here, this chocolate avocado sunflower puree. So please watch everything and share if you like. I'm becoming a raw food vegan and I feel so much power, so much strength, so much energy. I'm just like so chill with this. This is my food now. It's just no cooking. And why should I be cooking? I mean, I'm a free woman, am I not? And this is like my tomato harvest here. And it's just so nice to be able to have more energy to go to concerts and go to, and of course play the music. And so YouTube watchers, I'm really happy with this. I'm becoming a raw food vegan. This is the 9th day of my vegan raw food challenge. The 8th day, and I'm doing it well. In this clip, you're gonna see some more of how it all started 1 week ago and a day in Copenhagen, where I was at a fresh food festival. It was so yummy, and I got so touched by the children who had not even eaten a pizza or some fries or something, you know? So that's what you're gonna see in this video. People who are awesome and set a good example for us other kids. And yeah, I had so much food and just got naturally high. Thank you all new friends that we met there, and hopefully this will message of fruit saving us, our health and the planet, will spread and alleviate more people out there. Because it's really needed. Oh my god, it's so cooking here. It's like 34 degrees in Stockholm. What's happening?
Last night, a little angel.
Here in Sweden, we get lots of fruits as well. Exported. Beautiful mangoes, wonderful grapefruits, bananas, we got everything. Peaches, melon. So there's no excuses. There are no excuses for not to try this out. If you're feeling a bit heavy loaded, please try it out. It's gonna help you out so much. So my friends, I'll be showing you in the next series of clips here on my YouTube channel, Desserty Flow. I'm gonna be showing you the start of this trip that actually started quite many years ago, maybe like 8 or 7 years ago. And I've been eating raw food maybe like half of the time since then. But now I'm willing to go all the way, at least in the summertime, because that's when it's easy. When the winter comes, my oh my. That's another story, at least for me. But yeah, so, you know, talking about Billy Idol again. Okay, he's a bit of my idol, but, you know, I do think he's kind of gruesome as well. Anyway, he has he's just such a womanizer, I've heard. I don't know what he does now, but he's like a Don Juan, kind of, or has been. Kind of like Elvis Presley, but, you know, more punky. What I hear from is that what he himself said in interviews is that he used to womanize quite a lot. And it was just hard for him not to, so. I mean, I'm not judging him, I just don't think that you really get happy that way. But that's my point of view. Anyway, he has a really beautiful song. The melody is so nice. So I'm gonna sing for you what he sings. And then I'm gonna sing my version of it, what I think it could be. It's called Eyes Without a Face. And he sings. At least what my ears hear that he sings. I'm all out of hope. One more bag of bread could cause a fall. Easy to be blind. Easy to waste time on fast food. I'd like to sing this way. This is to you, Billy. I'm all full of hope. There's fresh food and no dope. It's my life-saving rope. If you want to unsee what's already been seen, I'll tell you, you'll be deceived. Eyes without a face, it's truthness in your gaze, it's willingness to raise your energies. Eyes without a face, it's willingness to raise those energies. Yeah, I am doing propaganda for raw food. And you got it right, because it's gonna set you free. It was Billy Idol. Now, this guy is a real rock monster. I got a real kick out of his show, I can tell you. You know, this guy who really portrays drugs, sex, and rock and roll. And I just came to the conclusion that I do the same thing. It's just that I'm through with drugs. I'm not through with sex, but I'm kind of keeping it calm. So in order to manifest other aspects of my life, as music and art, and rock and roll. All right, that's what really moves me. Rock and roll, or natural pop as I call it, when I do my thing. Well, my friends, oh my God, why has it been so hot? For weeks we haven't seen clouds, just until today. It's been over a month and no rain here in Stockholm. There's so many desert fires. The grass is so burnt, yellow. The plants are so thirsty. People are being burnt alive in other countries by forest fires. What's happening to the world? Yesterday there was a blood moon. When the planet Mars came in between the Earth and the Moon. This is called Red Blood Moon, and it doesn't happen so often. I feel that it has to do with the color red, because they said that the moon turned red when this happened. I didn't see it myself, because then the clouds started coming in. But I did see it within me. The color red symbolizes the base chakra, our security, the ground we are standing on. And I'm telling you, it's trembling. We really have to look deep within and analyze our contact with the earth, friends. How are we living? How are we treating Mother Earth? How are we treating our creatures, friends, animals? How are we living? How are we treating our fellow people, creatures, and animals, my friends? It's a good time to ask ourselves this question. In the midnight hour, she cried. Raw food changes, and veganism is peace. This is the best thing you can do, listeners and watchers. Just go raw for a while. Have an 11th day. 11 day is good, but okay, if you can't hold that, have first 3 days of only raw food. And then why don't you try 5 days? If you can do 3 days. And then after a week, maybe you can try 7 days. Okay, I'm not gonna say too much.